Local newcomer will take over as the city council president, but a very familiar name and face. Doug Shipman beat Natalie Mosby Archibong with 54% of the vote. He is the former president and CEO of the Woodruff Arts Center and, of course, the Human Rights Center as well, and a native of Arkansas with an Emory degree. Archibong was the councilwoman for District 5 for the past 20 years. Antonio Lewis beat Joyce Shepherd to take the reins in District 12, where violence and unrest have shaped that race. In the past few years, the community was faced with two high-profile shooting investigations after Rayshard Brooks was shot to death by an Atlanta police officer. An 8-year-old Sequoria Turner was killed during the following protests.